Luwa's Loomsphere system is a proven energy-saving air conditioning system for weaving machines. Using specialized air volume calculations, duct design, and a specific distribution system, it achieves the right humidity over the warp sheet at all times. The return air from the room is picked up either by ducts or underground tunnels from specific locations within the loom shed and is carried to the Luwa high-efficiency compact filter unit before exhausting or recirculating back to the air washer chamber. The dusty air passes through the automatic self-cleaning multi-cell filter, where a robotic arm cleans off each cell and the collected dust is sent to the Luwa dust separator. The filtered air then passes through the Luwa high-efficiency axial flow fans and then through the silencer module. Now the clean air can be exhausted out or recirculated based on the system requirements. The fresh air is pulled through the duct cowls and is cleaned through the static filters before passing on to the fogging air washer section called the Tex fog. The specialized high pressure pump module injects direct fresh water through an array of Luwa's fogging nozzles. The spray tree now creates a uniform mist of water molecules. Air passing through this section picks up moisture close to saturation before getting fed into the loom shed. The turbulators guide the air for maximum moisture pickup. Now the saturated air passes through the eliminator blades, which drip off any water particles in the airstream, avoiding water carryover. The conditioned air is now carried to the individual loom outlets designed for specific loom geometry. The Loomsphere outlet is now ready to feed in the highly saturated air onto the warp sheet, maintaining the right conditions at all times. The saturated air is distributed evenly across the width of the loom for the maximum moisture gain, thus reducing the yarn breaks and improving the loom efficiency. Each loom in the shed always gets the correct uniform conditions, ensuring maximum efficiency at all times.